I'm ready when I introduce the damn video, like right now.
Next,
Salty Shadow. The crew is back. Right, so who with wanted to go?
I did, right? So let's go ahead and ride. Go ahead.
That's a bad ride.
Yes, it is.
That's a depressing ride.
That's the only grade one I had.
That ride makes me want to do suicide.
How could you like ride that in my angel feathers?
No good. Hella good.
All right, so we're bringing you another game today. It's Kagero versus Angel Feather, Kagero X specifically. Okay. Well, X Legend and it's the Triad. We got the Infinity Triangle going on, some Illuminati confirmed shit.
Some meta here.
Yeah, some meta gameplay. So, hope you guys enjoy this set. And as always, please enjoy, kick back, sit down, get your bag of popcorn ready, and do not add that salt because we are going to give you plenty of it today.
Marshall, you mad about our fucking game because I kept a right end?
That's jacked.
Yeah, that was dumb. Like, that deck is one, though. That deck is hella fun.
It's an entertaining matchup.
Yeah.
It's an entertaining deck.
It's trolly as hell.
Against G decks? 100%.
Smack face against it.
Yeah.
Oh, bro, I got a pitch one.
I mean, you did lose one. That's kind of sad when you're playing the end.
I thought you lost two.
No. I'm talking recording ones.
Oh.
Only.
Yeah,
you lost one when you're playing afterwards.
Yeah, it was a 2-1er. Yeah.
Well, it's 4-2.
He just killed Trul.
That's fine.
It's not that big a deal in that deck. Okay. Live with Trul's death.
Okay.
SP.
My SP Gav. Are you shitting me, Mark? Did you really just damage check my SP Gav?
No, I was gonna do some angel feather.
I'm gonna murder your
shit. Yeah, attack. Are you happy? That make you feel better?
I can ride this, though. Ride.
Mm-hmm.
Effect. Put in. And then just add this. And then what? Counterblast? Do I have to counterblast her?
No, you counterblast the other unit.
The counterblast.
Put one in from the top of the deck.
And then
add the card back into your hand.
Any card or just...
No, that card.
Nasio that went into damage zone.
Specifically?
Yeah.
Vanguard. Stand power. Crit power. 21.
That's some pretty real shit, actually.
Go ahead.
That's all that counterblast, anyways. Alright, skill. Counterblast 1. That shit. So, last one, top 5. Obviously.
I mean, the only one you can ground?
No. It's Flame Dragons.
Oh, yeah.
Everything was Flame Dragons except Conroe.
Except Conroe, yeah. What was the point of grabbing anything else, though?
Pushing a soul. I didn't minus that soul. Are you fucking serious for me?
Yeah. Oh my gosh, you're stupid.
Could have added a draw trigger. Could have added that.
Just a soul plus 3? This still doesn't hit.
You never know. Plus 3 to Vanguard, bitch. But you didn't even strive.
Yeah, and then it's like, now you can strive, and it's like, it doesn't get into plus 3 anyway.
Oh, Alphonse. Yes! It's so beautiful!
Why would you... Nah, never mind, whatever. I feel like, deep inside, someone has given up on his life.
I don't care.
We're just gonna get more, I guess? I mean, guys,
it does pick thin.
I mean, so what everyone's gonna see is that, oh, sorry, this is what his hand's like. This is pretty cool, actually.
Never so seen this. Special.
Yeah, that's pretty special, guys. It's a pretty good day for the life of a Kagero player.
Ain't nothing like deck thinning in my lifetime. Shit.
It is deck thinning. You had the best deck thin right there.
I ain't calling this one.
I mean, you might as well call one of these ones.
Yeah, it's a bug. Not bad.
It's like one and one.
Fuck it. Here?
Why not Vanguard? The thing's a freaking interceptor. Probably would have killed it anyway.
Power here. Yep.
Yeah.
18 Vanguard, you already know the deal.
That's more than that, bro. It has the power.
Power to Vanguard.
Okay.
Either way.
Draw.
Meanwhile, in another world where people draw better cards.
Shaw.
Shred.
Shaw, bro.
Zakura.
Rhapsody.
And Berserk?
Yeah.
Number 80?
Yu-Gi-Oh references?
Who plays that game in this
re-roll?
World?
Reroll?
Okay, activate the trap card.
What the crap?
Dex rule.
Put in.
Stop at chain 3.
Bottom. Pull up. Let's go plus 2.
Okay.
It does get plus 2. I'm gonna need the dice.
Not really.
Yeah, because of what I'm gonna do next. So, plus 2.
Oh my god.
Oh man. That makes me feel like I have to play another song.
Call, effect. Mark, she's a counterboss one, soul blast one, right?
Yeah.
All music provided by JL subtitle HDTY.
What do? You put one in and call one out?
Huh?
Exactly.
Yeah. You call a card from, you put a card from your hand into damage zone, and you call a card from damage zone.
Can it be face down?
No, it has to be only face up.
Only face up?
Yeah.
Okay,
and then you get a rescue check.
And then they gain plus 2, right?
Yeah, that card gets plus 2.
Or does she?
No, the card does.
Okay.
That you call
and then
out.
This gets plus 4.
And the Vanguard gets plus 2.
And the Vanguard gets plus 2.
And then you perform a rescue check.
And then I rescue check. So, I'm going to heal this.
My SP Strife Otter?
Yeah.
You damage check that too?
So, plus 2.
It's at plus 6. Vanguard's at plus 4.
Plus 4.
Zeracial skill. I don't know.
Call.
That doesn't even matter.
Yeah, it does work.
Yeah, it does. As long as he has a counter boss.
I just need one counter boss, right?
Yeah. You have to have face up counter boss, though, for Zeracial.
For, I know. For Zeracial?
Yeah, for the effect to go on, for her effect to stay active, there has to be a face up card in the damage zone.
First.
Yeah.
Damn.
I don't really need her plus 3.
Well, I mean, that actually makes your column...
And it makes you GBT.
Well, it makes that column plus 5 and technically makes that column another guard step over. That's why.
Yeah, I want to do that. I mean...
No, you can still do it, but the heal trigger will get you a face-up counterblast, so it, in fact, turns back on.
Oh, this will get me a face-up one, right?
Yeah.
So, okay, usually I'll just flip this. So, counterblast. Plus 3 to all. Plus 3.
Oh, it's just plus 3 to the front row?
Plus 3, yeah.
You don't have to mark it, it's just plus 3 in general to everything.
Okay. And then, let's go ahead and go... Because I get rescue check here.
You usually want to swing that afterwards because you have the rescue checks to restand that column. If
that's
you get
true.
It.
So, Vanguard. He's gonna blow it up.
Shaw.
Blow this up. Still counter blast. Right?
Uh huh.
Put it in.
Boom.
When Blaziken is your hardest matchup.
So now, what I rescue check one?
Yep.
No Gardo.
Okay. First check, power.
Okay.
Second check.
Third check. Power banger, bro.
Wow.
Blaziken. Okay, fuck out of here. No fucking pluses at all.
He gets a rescue check still.
Yeah, I guess, but check. That's not really a thing right now.
Heal?
No heal.
Good.
Stand.
I should have went with this, then the Vanguard.
Would have made a difference.
Yeah, that's true. Because he no-guarded anyways.
Shaw, bro.
It made a difference because you got a stand trigger, so then it would have re-stood that.
It would have re-stood the broken heart.
But I'm not going to let that live.
Nope. But you just wasted all your griffins.
That's okay.
That's good for me.
That's okay. What could I do in this situation? Oh. Not too good. That one kind of must work up anyways.
Mm-hmm.
Express. Just kill. Tire. Tire Vanguard. Vanguard.
11 of Vanguard?
Yeah.
Guard effect. Put in a... Grade 1, add the heal trigger to my hand. Plus 2 to Vanguard. Thank you!
Okay.
Because I didn't have enough to guard it.
Vanguard?
So she's 13, so you're how much?
Obviously regular stride numbers. 26.
26, G-Guard. Effect, she's a counterboss, or you just...
Counterboss.
So, counterboss...
You rescue check whatever the counterboss ends up being anyway.
So, rescue check, right?
Well, yeah. Well, you first check the top card of the deck, decide goes top or bottom, and then heal one, and then you perform a rescue check.
Plus 2. And plus 4. So that's 15. Plus 15, that's 30.
1.
3.
How are you gonna draw? 23.
To my 15?
Yeah.
No crit.
No crit?
No.
And I can't charge too.
Plus my... And... Draw. Oh, this sucks. Because I can't stride.
Damn.
I mean, I can, but I'd have to waste my...
Entire hand?
Yeah.
Do it. Don't be a pussy.
Almost not worth it.
Mark did it with 3 grade ones.
Yeah, but these
And they were all perfect guards.
Yeah, I did that one time. I actually just got 3 perfect guards and then I drove checked the living shit out of
Yeah, but you have good hand size, so.
Oh, he had a good hand size too. It's just that I freaking ended up hitting him hard.
Yeah, that was the funny part. It was Colossus.
Yeah.
I was like, fuck.
Oh, this is some dumbass shit right here. How did this happen?
How did I fuck that up?
Wow!
Oh my god, Mark.
I can't.
Okay then, don't do anything. I don't care.
11 Vanguard.
Overguard the fuck out of that. Counter charge. Oh my god.
I just realized I'm like filming, but it's all dark. I'm sorry, everybody. I forgot to turn up the extra light.
Mark, watch, come here.
What?
This is what I have had to discard.
Yeah, I know.
Skill, retire,
I wasn't gonna do that.
I've done worse and have actually
I know, but. But look. I don't
sometimes
have anything.
You, yeah. Sometimes you
I didn't
do
have
anything
to call.
Huh?
That's why you probably had units to call.
Not really.
Hey, Conroe, skill.
Okay.
Well, you call have whatever's in damage zone. That's what I'm saying.
It's yeah, but I mean, what is that going to do?
It's a call.
Vanguard, Conroe, skill, counter charge too.
Yeah, with the gun.
Okay. Fire. Draw. Pitch 2. 3 stand plus 5. 31 of Vanguard with crit. Counter charge 2.
Get to counter charge now though.
It's 28k calling. Twin drive. Power here. Heal. Nah. 28.
How much is that?
23. You have the 6 damage you have, pretty much.
Mm.
3 each round, I don't give a fuck.
Yeah. Yeah, I don't think I can guard that. It's 28. And 25. Can we see if I have a choice here? I could do this.
It's mostly because that these columns cancel out your cross-ride number, basically.
Yeah. 14 is 5, it's 18. Either way.
You have to take one. 23.
Card of
Anger. You should have just freaking taken the first one and then.
You could have guarded the second
guarded
one.
Guarded it for 10.
Sweater?
Yeah.
Sweater?
Basically, Gav.
Yeah. That is right. No. Actually, I just kind of left at 3. 1, 2, 3.
You got the Amber clone, you should probably call that.
Yeah, I did. Plus 2. No, dude. So her effect is what?
Counterblast Persona Flip. She gains the auto ability that whenever a card's put into damage during battle phase, you give 2 units plus 2, and then at the end of her battle, you rescue check 2.
So I'm gonna actually.
Just depends on how hard you believe you could sack in this turn.
Well, I can call this and then draw this out and then get another rescue check. But this column will be jank.
It's a column.
That's true.
High risk, high reward.
Yeah.
That's how I always play Vanguard.
Alright, so 18 Vanguard.
It's gonna be more than that though.
Why?
It depends on where you put the plus fours.
He took it anyway.
Plus two. You check shot two.
You put one in and call one out?
Yeah.
And then call one out. The other goes to the bottom?
Yeah, the rest go to the bottom.
Okay. So now plus four, so I'm gonna get it here and here.
That's plus two, plus two.
Oh, plus two.
Doesn't make okay. Sure.
Usually I do that first, but
why?
It's up to you. Just how you want to do your attack phase.
Vanguard.
G-guard. If you clear. That's why you attack a rigger first.
Well, that doesn't have to be boosted, so you're fine, but
yeah.
X-Men.
Okay.
Do 36.
It's 2 triggers.
No pass.
Stan?
It already has plus 2, so that hits. You might want to think about getting to the other side. That's catchy.
It is. I like it.
Yeah, I know, right? A rescue check too.
Rescue check too.
Yep.
Crit high.
Okay.
So plus 4, you get.
Oh yeah.
Plus and 2, plus 2. To stop.
Plus 2. Plus 2. And then. Plus 2. Plus 4. Now I'm going to plus 9 to 16 plus 2. 18 of anger.
Mm-hmm. 10k.
Okay, rescue check one.
Plus another.
Plus. Can I give it all to one, or does it have
to be
separated?
No, it has separated. To be separated.
Okay, plus two. That doesn't matter anymore. 10, 14, 18, 27 to Vanguard with a crit.
Ding! That comeback.
I have it.
Those triggers!
See? That's what Angel Feather hits you hard, bro. Angel Feather comes back and hits you hard.
Dude, that's stupid.
See,
I like
it. It's still dangerous, even with Rescue Check, dude. It doesn't always need reference, but.
Stupid.
It's good.
That was stupid.
Alright, guys. That was game one. 21 minutes in. I hope you guys liked it. We're going to go to game two.